These air-fried green bean fries are crunchy and so delicious. In a large bowl, whisk 2 eggs with a big spoonful of my homemade ranch dressing. Throw in some fresh green beans and coat them well. Then, in a gallon Ziploc bag, add in crushed pork rinds, Parmesan cheese, garlic powder, onion powder, salt, and pepper. Throw the green beans in the bag and then shake them all up to coat them well. Air fry at 390 for 5 to 7 minutes. We dipped ours in my homemade ranch mixed with sriracha.